What's up, guys? Believe it or not, we're actually about to go into a quick leg workout. I do train legs, despite popular opinion. This is going to be kind of a typical post-ACL surgery leg workout that I would normally go through. I don't really go super heavy on legs. I'm not really able to. So I tore my left ACL. That was a football injury. So yeah, this is going to be sort of a typical workout of mine. It's kind of a bit higher volume. So everything was sort of four sets, about 12 reps. Going to go with my man Davis into a sick edit in 3, 2, 1. I know the time does not stand still. Can see the world when it's spinning, spinning. Compensating for the moments that I spill. Wish I could.